Hi, I'm Emanuele Torres, and this is Hitchback in Town. What you're watching now is the Adriatic Sea in the coast of Ancona in Italy. That was the first time in my life that I watched the sea. I have to say that I was really happy, emotional, and I couldn't believe it. But what happened before? Because I was in Perugia, and I have to travel to Ancona. So I invite you to see what happened before.
Okay, we're doing some hitchhiking.
So that was it. I waited 5 minutes outside of Perugia when this man who used to do hitchhiking his youth stopped and we together traveled near Fabriano. Entonces, llegué a Ancona con la idea de parar una sola noche, ya que dormiría en mi carpa en algún parque. Pero fui sorprendido por dos personas quienes me preguntaron sobre de dónde era y qué hacía viajando. Luego de una larga charla me contaron de La Cupa, un lugar autogestivo ocupado. Y fue así que de una noche pasé a estar 5 noches con estas bellas personas y en ese maravilloso lugar.
Va.
Todo va. Viva la pasta.
Esa. ¿Qué cosa está haciendo?
Le linguine.
Va.
Gamberi e zucchine.
Ok.
Piatto tipico dell'Adriatico.
Va bene. Great.
O per il pesce. Per il pesce. È tipico. Da noi la pasta è molto importante per il tipo di sugo. Non puoi fare tutto la tipo.
Luego de un exquisito almuerzo de la mano de nuestro querido cocinero Daniel, Sophie y Angie, salimos con Mariano, un hermano santafesino que vive en La Cupa y con quien salimos a dar un paseo por la ciudad y de camino al mar.
Esta es la primera vez que me tiro al mar.
Una reina esperada, era mar.
The next morning, I traveled with Daniel to Pesaro, in the Bano Sofi, to look for the new kitchen for the Daniel's truck. You are my family for those 5 amazing days, and I will never forget it. You are an excellent people, and I hope to see you again.